small.
Hey guys, how's it going? True here. And it's time for another Daily Issac. No entries? I was worried for a second. The lost, huh? Shit, we're gonna have to play like we did yesterday and not get hit at all. This is gonna suck. But it's very possible. Very much possible. We just gotta stick to it. Utilize our transcendent tears. We got holy mantle. If we get 9 lives or something like that, we're freaking solid. But until then, you gotta be careful. I'd like to do well in this daily if all possible. I mean, I don't want to do another greed video. Oh no, I want to get this. Oh, damn! I hate these guys. They're the worst. Puberty, whatever. Puberty ain't nothing but no big deal. Easy. As long as we got rocks like this, we can hide over. A lot of rooms are gonna be pretty easy. We just gotta utilize the transcendent tears to get something that's just strong and overpowered enough to take us to victory. I mean, I don't know what that is, but we need something. Preferably something that we can kill bosses with real easy. We always double D4. I'm gonna hit the shop in case there's like a candle here for 7 cents. No, there is a BFF for 15. BFF could be really good. If we get a bomb, we can most likely get 5 cents from shopkeeper. Damn. Oh. That's some good poop. Oh, we gotta take this guy down. Damn, we need to get him in time. There we go. We don't even have petrified poop. We're getting some really good luck on the poop. We might be able to BFF it. Ooh. Oh my. There's one battery already. Yeah, we'll take that. I'm gonna take this. Here's why. Here's my thoughts. There's gonna be no way we get another reroll. Alright. We got money. We could buy a bomb. Was there a battery for solid shop? Alright. If there's a battery for sale, we can do something tricky here. Oh snap! What's going on? Okay. We have to beat the boss. If we can beat the boss, we can get dealt double. Little Horn. We can beat Little Horn. Alright, we gotta be careful. Those go across holes, so there's no safe area for Little Horn. It's gotta be good. Hope he blows himself up a couple times. That's actually okay. Hitting him would have been preferred, but I'm okay that didn't hit him. Alright, we gotta be good. If we're good, we can make something happen to us. This is like a really good setup, this remote. Shit. Stop spinning those horns. About time, holy fuck. Alright. Use this once. Here's one secret room found. Okay. Found one. We're gonna buy the battery. That gets us to our next secret room. And then the next room after that's still the devil, baby. Oh, snap. Let's give us bombs. Much needed bombs. That. So we're gonna come over here, we're gonna blow up the shopkeeper, get 5 cents. Damn. Would've been nice, but that's okay. We got 3 bombs though. I'm gonna do it again. Double, what we got here? Are you serious? A useless still with the double, huh? Come on. Come on. Oh, hold on. No, maybe not so useless after all. Let's risk it. I am air room? Yeah. For a petrified poop. This is sort of a useless, this is rough. Can it blow you up? You can, we'll get a couple of spiders out of you. Just gives a good amount of money. We have counterfeit money as well. The luck up, very much appreciated. So I think we did what was designed on the first floor. We got a ton of money. And money's good. We're gonna come hit this up right away. Blow that up. If we were any other character right now, we'd be so fucking set. Alright, that's okay. We're lost. Paid for itself. These luck up pills are going to be good. I think the luck up pills are going to help us out a lot. Now, I don't know if experimental treatment hurt me or helped me. We'll find out though. There we go. Yeah, keep him away. I don't want him exploding near me. There we go. See, I didn't want him blowing up near me. Ideally, here's what we want to have happen. We want to find both secret rooms. So whenever we do use our... I'm gonna do one. So whenever we do use our remote, it's a guaranteed deal with the devil, or it's getting us like a air room. I think the extra items is what's really going to help us. Small rock would be nice. It's okay, he helps too. We got tons of money though. So, I mean, that doesn't really help us. We can pick up this. We're not going to take any damage. We don't want to get hit. So taking in that item is the least helpful thing for us. Oh shit, this sucks. Let's take out these two that we're good now. Alright, so sure, small rock. Chests are good as well. They end up being quite profitable. Rune bag, very good item to get. Plus runes, I can't think there's a bad rune. Even Hagalaz has its purposes. So, I mean, can't think of too many. Right here. No. Alright. It's Fire Boss Red Man, huh? Not a fan of this. Am I willing to waste both bombs to kill him? I feel we're doing okay. We're doing okay. Come on, let's burn him down, burn him down, burn him down. I'm not doing too bad right now. We almost got him. He's about to shoot at us. He's gonna shoot at us. Come on. Ragman usually gives me some trouble, so I'm really happy to get him done. Fucking hit. Come on, there we go. Come on. Come on. There we go. Dog food doesn't help us any. Gimpy doesn't really help us any in either. But, no point to grabbing the dog food. Well, the dog food just gives us another item on the list in case we do reroll or something. So we're just going to grab it. Alright, we've been everywhere except one single room. But you know what? Interesting point. What else could it be? Yeah, it had to be right here. Yeah. Look, ouch. Ouch! Pretty fine. The pretty fine's useful. I don't like what I paid to get it, but alright. So we've been everywhere, it should be Iron Man room. Man. That thing's useful. That would be a oh shit button. No, I'm gonna keep the remote. I was thinking, if we had that, if we get hit, we just tap that and the room restarts. Oh shit, that's not more. Okay. We're okay with this. Oh shit. No, we're not okay with this. Already got hit once. Our range is good. We got ranges, guys. We're okay, we're okay. Yeah, we're okay. Oh, that's completely worth it. But do I really want to go in there and do that? Yeah, we'll go in there. It should be normal combat. We can do it. We should be able to do it. There we go. The double vision, awesome pickup. Really good. A really good DPS increase for sure. I mean, huge DPS increase if I had to be honest. We just gotta make sure we don't get hit. I mean, that's our thing. No getting hit. Our rate of progress is horrendous though. We're going really slow. But I'm actually still okay with that sort of. Oh, I hate these enemies. They're the worst. I hate you, bonies. Oh, we beat him. Cool. Hiccups. Damn it. No bomb sucks. So I said that up front. Shit. Got hit right away. That's scary. Oop. There we go. You don't want any of them near us, again, to be honest. Just want to blast him from range. There we go. We're okay. We're safe. There we go. Purity. We'll just use that now. I wanted to work on doors. Nope. I was hoping to work on the door, but no luck. Pick up the Hanged Man? I thought that should have been a magician card. That'll help me much. Hanged Man? Please. But if we get something like Dark Judas, it's GG. I think we can win. We just need that Dark Judas, though. Why am I... Oh, that's not a shop. I was gonna say, why am I not going to the shop again? No, that's a locked up room. We don't know what's in there yet. We don't have the bombs going there. Haglass room would, if Haglass worked, it would have been good. We can go in there now. Man, I'm just really nervous this game. I mean, there's a lot going on. Ooh. Oh, there we go. We're okay. We're okay. We're okay. Narrowing down secret rooms too would be nice. Man, get tons of money though. That's not bad. Blue map would be amazing if I had to tell the truth. The reason for that is that we'd be able to find the secret rooms guaranteed and further utilize... Ain't nothing we can do in that room. I should... The hangman's even more worthless. I don't know why we hung on to that one. Hey guys, at least serves a purpose. I feel dumb now. Oh, did we get hit? I think we got hit. Or our fly blocked it. Man, we're just supposed to be having like... Oh shit, oh shit, oh shit, oh shit, oh shit. Okay, we're okay, we're okay. We're okay, we're okay. This guy's gonna explode. Yep. That got scary really fucking quick. Oh man, this is scary. I want to do good. I've never done good on a lost run. And I really want to succeed. There's one. Take these things down. Take down the things that are chasing us quickly. It's important. Alright, here we go. I mean, once again, something that involves us getting hit. This is interesting. Here's my thoughts right now. I think if we survive long enough to get to... Emperor, useful. Joker. Even more useful. We can do this. Right, Joker. Lost for Krampus, lovely. Okay. Alright, Krampus, you suck. I hate you so much. That's okay though, I could just slam you out. Ugh! Run, 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 run! Ah! We got hit, we got hit, we got hit. Let's get scenario, we just joke her on out. Whew! Crimps his head, that's pretty useless. Alright, we can do something with this. Alright, what can we do? Come back here. Keep the Joker card. Reroll blank card. That's it. That's gonna get us all the secret rooms. Oh snap. What was this room again? Blank room? Death? Emperor? Got death, okay. I hate those enemies, so we're just gonna kill them quick. We're gonna keep the Joker with us. Alright, so here's what we got going on now. We're gonna be able to find all the secret rooms. All we gotta do is walk to him. So the only room we can't get to now would be the double room. Oh, double rooms. Hourglass. Hourglass. Okay. Ooh. Another hourglass. We're gonna get it just to buy all for rotation. Just get it all for rotation. Go buy that. Alright. Hold on to Joker card for now. Alright, there's that. I've got plans. We got plans. We can make stuff work. Are we gonna do boss rush? There ain't no way hell we're getting to boss rush. We're gonna be able to get to the hush. That's not looking good either. Ooh. Okay. This could be good. Oh. Yeah, this is good. The parasite is an awesome weapon. Basically, the parasite's really fucking good for us. If I had to be honest, like, really fucking good pickup. Oh my god. Something like rubber cement would be good too. Battery? No? But there's I know there's a battery in the devil room though. So that's worth remembering. Alright. So we gotta go searching now. We haven't found, we're missing an item room and a shop. Still. But shop is something we really want to find, just because we have the money. Alright, there's an item room. I mean, not item room, shop. I mean, not a shop, secret room. Vesta. We'll take a couple of Vesta. Speed up. That really hurts. Not happy about that. Okay. Not too thrilled about that at all. Alright, we just don't need very much time. We're just going to take our time. Knock it all out. Fast that fucker was? Ooh, a Jarrah room. What we got here? Up, down? No, thank you. Hold on, we're missing stuff. This is XL floor. Oh yeah, I guess we went to my pattern room. So this blank card. Was that one? Where's the shop? Is this a shop? Wait, what? What are you doing here, later, Junior? Get out of my room. Your butt? I guess we've been to the shop. Okay. Oh yeah, results in there we wanted. Okay, cool. Now I remember. Alright. But we haven't been to this other secret room yet, have we? No, we haven't. There it is. Alright. Steam cell would've been nice, but no luck on that. At this rate, we're probably not even- we're not gonna be able to get to the hush either, but we're on caves, so. Unless we get something really good in this IMM room. Brimstone would help. Mom's Knife, I don't think not as much. Honestly, I'm not a big Mom's Knife fan. I prefer the good old Brimstone. That's just me. But, alright. We've definitely been to the Devil Room already. So, the only room we should have left after this should be the IMM room. Mega Mall. Alright. We don't want him stocking up on minions. One minion's enough. Oh, we got hit, we got hit. Let's be careful. Got him. Alright, the luck up helps. So this range, alright. Gertie can be tricky. I don't think this. I think this is a Gertie just summons. Yeah, this is just a Gertie that summons. So I'm actually somewhat okay with. Alright, we just chill here. We're hitting anything that comes near us. Oh, thank you, Parasite. Yeah, damage up. I'm more than happy to have it. Blank room. Hold to this. Oh, yeah. Now we're getting places. More than happy to take that. Oh, man. Chances of us getting Nerd Dilt Devil is slim. So I'm gonna do this. Oh, yeah. Oh, shit. That's what we needed. Nine lives makes us really strong as lost, okay? I mean... And Cricket's Head, really freaking good too. This is a start of a winning run, to be perfectly honest. I feel with the Flat Penny too. Flat Penny's gonna help us get enough keys and points to make our time spent a little less painful. The world. Alright, cool. Heading right for the shop right away. That's what we need to do. Back room, that's fine. The candle. We don't really need the candle anymore, honestly. Oh, blank room.
Degas.
Oh, that was a parody. Okay. Yeah. All right, we're good. We're okay. My brain just went blank for a second. I don't know what I was thinking. All right. So let's start heading down here. We're going to clear out this bottom area. And we still want to keep going to IM air rooms. Because they are paying out. Oh. That was almost a dumb mistake. That could end the game for us all. Man, I would be so mad. But definitely Cricket's Head. Huge get for us. Huge. Get. So double shot Cricket's Head. I mean. Man. I'm trying to think what else we need to make this a guaranteed victory. Small rock. Any kind of damage up should be good. Lusty blood. Anything give me just more damage. Cat Ninetales and Cricket's Head definitely helped though. What do we got here? Blank room. More blank rooms. Oh. Brush robe. I am scared of, like, rooms like that, though. Rooms like that could be the end of us really quick. Or even rooms like this. It's not paying attention a little bit. It's literally just two hits and we're dead. Well, no, not anymore. We have, I forgot, we have 9 lives, so. Ooh. That Yara rune. That really good Yara rune. Piercing shots would be another good pickup for us, I'd really want. Just for enemies like this wouldn't be an issue anymore. Right now, they're not too bad, but they can still be troublesome. Alright, we got this. You're gonna get hit. Alright. Alright, so far so good. Let's just keep on trucking along. Keep getting IM air rooms. Keep getting all these extra items, all this extra stuff. Score? Yeah. Greed? Happy fight Greed? I mean, Greed was not a hard fight, but he gave us a lot. Resistance. Oh man. We have an oh shit button. In the form of resistance rune. Basically, we're in a situation where I don't think I can win, and we hit that. Let's sit down in there. Hopefully we get, like, a change. Fucking. I don't know why I would even consider using Monster Manual. That's good. Invested, we'll grab that. Isaac's Fork doesn't really help as much. Still haven't found the secret room yet, There it is. Alright, we haven't been hit yet, so. Plenty of batteries. There we go. This is a good room. There we go. Nice little payout. And nice. Alright, that was a solid payout. Let's go do this. Gish could be a little tough. I mean, he's definitely a tanky enemy. But we are ripping him apart. That just shows how strong we are at the moment. The fact that we just ripped Gish apart, really good news. Alright. We already did this, so I am Arum. Oh, thank you. I'm gonna blow you up. Alright. That luck up, so good. How's our luck looking? Almost maxed luck, and we got that. Whew. Oh, man. We're getting strong. That might warrant a resistance room. Yeah, we just opened that. I mean... Purity, we'll just purity right away. There's a not to. Another resistance rune, a per throw would be nice. Oh, this could be risky. We gotta pay attention. Alright, we're good. Piggy bank. Could be good. I mean, it's definitely looking like... No thank you on that. Retro. Ouch. Alright, Amicia's a pain in the butt. Come on, come on. There we go. Not happy about Amicia at all. Whoa! I didn't even know that was down there. That's every risk. We've been to both secret rooms though. This is a deep death step still. Alright. Alright, we still got quite a lot of scrambling to do. We've been to both secret rooms. We went down and to the right, I believe. Oh, no way. That's... shitty. Okay. Yeah, man, I went this way up. We didn't instantly die. I'm just lucky. Let's go ahead and knock this one out. So it's done. Lucky Toe is good, but I'd much rather have the extra key income. Alright, what room is this? Another resistance room. Okay. That's actually really good. We will hold on to it and go do the boss challenge of it. That's perfect for us. No thank you, Bob's brain. The first throw? Jera. Jera is also good. So we're going to do actually go do this. This is going to take a little time. But it's definitely going to be worth it. Come on down here. Come on over here. Jera that. Come back all the way over here. I know we're doing a lot of work, but... I mean, even with the time we're taking, I feel this is going to be a promising score. I really do feel that way. Grab that. Resistance rune. So now we go, we're going to keep going, because if we get another Jera room, I'll go copy that stuff again. There's nothing wrong with doing multiple copies. We get the keys, so it doesn't hurt. There we go. Go, some more money. I'm doing good on consumables, so. I mean, our luck stat is really fucking good. I mean, if you just get like Sackboy, Humbling Bundle, Contract from Below, it's GG. Well, not GG, but we'd have a lot of points. Burcano. More than happy to do Burcano right away. Some more stat. Some more friends. Alright. We've been to both secret rooms. Have you been to the Dull yet? No, we have not. Alright, so. I'm gonna do that. You're just gonna die, you stand no chance. Easy. We gotta blow that up. Get 10 cents out of that. Alright, so that was easy enough. Speed up. Yeah, happy to take that. Camera, have you been to the Delver Room in this floor yet? I think we have. Not been. So we gotta hope for Devil from the boss room, from Fighting Mom. We got just this room if we need it. Did we over here yet? Pretty sure we did. Pretty sure we did full exploration. Guess try baby or something over there. Alright, let's do this. No deal with the devil, that's fine. I'm gonna go ahead and do this. Take them both as we can for free. And we're even stronger now. Alright, let's keep going. I feel no air room there sucks. Ain't nothing I can do about it. I had to be honest. But Horror of Babylon, definitely a nice addition. Not that we needed much more than what we had to be ridiculously strong. Alright, what room we get? Kano. Happy to have it. We got the resistance one for our oh shit moment if we need it. No, I'm okay with my speed. And we're full-time Horror Babylon as well. So that's a plus we definitely have going. Oh! Whoa, that was close. We got hit. Oh shit, I keep forgetting I have 9 lives. Shit, and we lose nothing to die. Oh man. I mean, it's not like we lose our what little HP we got. We don't have none. Alright. I've heard this about dying at all. Ooh, first throw. That means things. We can do something with our first throw rune. Okay, I'm gonna take a peek in here. We got here a Bracano. Happy to get it. This means more spider and fly friends. There we go, we got here. The impurity, we'll use that right away. No reason not to. Empty, alright. We're almost done. Then we're near the end of the floor. I definitely feel that. Man, so many points. But I feel if we did like do like we came for Dark Judas or something like that, it'd just be GG. We'd lose our flying and such, but for everything else we got going for us is more than capable of giving us a GG. Judgment. Yeah, we'll pay to you. Don't care for a dog food, but okay, we'll take it. Just to have another item in our roll. So in case something we do get re-rolled, we have it. Alright. Haggleize, we'll haggleize this. Small rock, which I didn't even see. Okay. The Swordsman. We're definitely going to first row this or deal the devil to get one. Let's see what we got in here. And we are not going to first row that. We're going to first row that. Magic Mush. Let's go get our resistance room. Alright. This may be one of the strongest runs I've had in a while at this point. No joke, we are stupid strong. Been to both secret rooms. There we go, let's see, we got an IM error. It's fucking infestation, too. I literally do not think we can get any stronger. We're going to get spiders for every enemy we kill. We have 9 lives. Yeah, our run's going slow. I'll give it that. But the strength of our run is ridiculous right now. And we still got more to go. I wonder if we can teleport to a hush room. I mean, it counts as a whole different room, right? So if we get dealt with the devil, there's no reason why we shouldn't be able to teleport to the hush room, right? Makes sense to me. Come on out. Passage, we'll do that real quick. Not a crawl space, that's okay. A crawl space would be nice. If we get something like mapping too, it's definitely GG from there. That candle would be nice as well. Just to have no more curses to worry about. Retrovision, no thank you. Man. This is a scary room. We get outranged with all of it, but the poop scares me a lot too. Because I didn't see all that poop. Alright, so. Let me go ahead and fight Mom real quick. And we gotta deal with the devil. No reason not to take both. Alright. And that's just where we sit now. Amnesia, no thank you on that. That would be dumb. Alright, so we haven't found either secret room yet. And that just gave us a ton of spiders. The Empress. We don't really need that. We're already strong. Thank you, though. I can't think of how people would actually got to the Hush or Boss Rush easily. We got 2 resistance runes now. Fucking awesome. Yeah, I can't think of how they would have done it. Oh, did we clear it? Yeah, we cleared it. We got a ton of spiders, too. We got spider friends to spare. Oh, we've gotten here. Darkheart, we'll take it. It doesn't give us any points? That's disappointing. Just instant death, and our spider army begins. I mean, that's just the thing of infestation, too, right now. First row. That could be very useful. More useful than I am, No, it's not more useful than resistance. Let's run to an item. Run to an item, we can use it. If we don't, I think resistance is definitely more effective. Alright. We're almost done in here. What do we got here? Another Perthro. I'm really hoping there's an item pedestal somewhere. I mean, damn. Weird red folder, it's not. Oh man, that gave us a lot of spiders. Another resistance room. Oh, there might be item pedestal in here. Oh, at the very least, we'll go in here and we'll resistance room. Hold on, let's see if we get Jura something first. The left hand. We're at 99 keys, so let's go grab the left hand. Ouches. Festive, we'll grab it. Retrovision, don't really care for it. Alright. Find another one, our resistance runes. Alright, let's see what we get. Mom's Brawl. Lots of IM air rooms. Oh, we got hit. Bracano. Alright. Okay, we're just going to go on down. Whew, that was scary. That scared me a bit, just because, I mean... Do I think we beat Mega Satan? Yeah, we can beat Mega Satan, I think. Just on a different note completely. I think we can beat Mega Satan. Even more so now that we got Mega Fly. As long as we have a resistance room, we can beat him. But I think we will need the resistance room for sure. Hopefully we become Guppy. That's good. Knock down, not good, but we'll take the resistance back. So if we become Guppy, it's GG. It's easily GG to become Guppy. But that has to happen. High glass. Hold on, high glass for a second. Oh, whoa. That got scary really fucking quick. We're gonna take this with us. Fested, one makes it larger. Well, I keep forgetting we have 9 lives, too. I gotta keep that in mind. Do we got, like, Guppy's tail or something, or are we just getting really fucking lucky with the chest? Holy crap. We don't have Guppy's tail. We got Guppy's collar now. I risk we could have got fucking Hive Mind. Could have got Hive Mind. Whew. Then we'd be fucking strong. Pandora's box. Pretty sure it's useless. It should be good here. Guppy's hairball. Or Guppy. Alright, I think we're doing this exactly how the game, how the people who, whoever designs the dailies, planned it. I think we're doing this really fucking good. Prince to the end, happy to have it. Puberty, that's Algaz. Purity, please the purity. Justice, happy to get justice. Guppy's head, in case we already didn't have Guppy pieces. We got Guppy's head now. But we're already Guppy. We have a horde of spiders. Basically a horde of freaking flies too at this point. Oh. No thank you on that. Hermit. Oh, both interesting cards, but either one holds value to me right now. Jera. We'll Jera with us just for a bit. There should be no way he's alive anymore. I was getting scared, like, how is it still alive? Because, I mean, of all the spiders and flies, should I know? Oh. We're gonna go to this. Let's push these together. Together. Come on. Come on, Drew. Sorry, this is such a long daily. I apologize in advance. This is such a long one. Alright, we're going to Jera. Blow them all. Neither one really gives us anything great. Timmy's head's good, don't get me wrong. If he had some sort of beam attack. If he had like brimstone, anything like that, would gladly take Timmy's head and call it GG. I don't know why I grabbed the miter. Well, I need to grab it for the actual counter start, so I'm okay with that then. I was wondering for a second, why did I grab the miter? It's not like spirit arts do anything for me. They might give me points, I don't know. Alright, how do we pump them? Ooh, justice, huh? Did we pump up super room? Yeah, we did. Alright. I'm gonna blow you up. Here's my thoughts. There's a battery on the floor. I probably should spam to him. I was hoping for a, I'm gonna get dealt with devil here. I'm hoping I could beat this guy without using my resistance rune. If I can save it, good. If I can't, I can. It's as simple as that. Alright. Looks like we're gonna be able to beat him. Alright. We got hit. That's okay. step out, do this, we need a double. It's fine, we'll go ahead and pick that up. Alright, let's go towards that battery. All the way at the start of the level. This is definitely just a good fucking design. I'm so happy I'm doing well at it. I mean, first it was a little rough. Like it always is with the loss, but I am here. Alright. Spiders out, I'm gonna blow up all the faces. Sorry. Don't really care for Necronomicon, so we're going to go. Alright. We got our resistance room. We could go beat Megasaint now. We'll get there though. I think we're going to go clear the floor, get full exploration. We'll go from there. There you go. I'm looking for you. You don't really scare me. You could always teleport out of the Megasaint fight after we win it. I wonder how that works. No, it instantly ends. We can't tell. Well, no, we'd have to grab a trophy, wouldn't we? So we could teleport out of the Megasaint fight. That's interesting. We're gonna try. We'll see how it works out. All we can really do is just see how it works out. So rich right now. Agalaz, that doesn't really do anything in here, does it? I mean, our score is really good, too. I know my damage taken penalty is going to be pretty fucking good, because we ain't taking none. Another Agalaz. Jera, I want Jera. Stop shitting everywhere. Oh, three of them, huh? I did not expect three of you, wankers. It was I'm unimpressed, realistically, but still, three of you could have been scary. Alright, cool. Alright, I'm trying to think everything over. How can I get I am in a room? Getting an IM air room would, and we got another resistance. Alright, so here's what we're gonna do. I think this will work? I have no idea at the moment. Alright. We're gonna risk losing some points. Not gonna risk losing a lot, we're just gonna go back to quits where we can. Here's what we're gonna do. We're gonna go beat the boss. We're gonna go beat Megasaint. Alright. And then, since we have rooms still left unexplored, we're going to use our remote. Right? Yeah. Alright. So let's do it. That. We're going to use our resistance room now. Better find these guys. We should be able to do all this before our resistance room's up. Come on, keep it going. Come on, come up, come up, come up, come up, come up, come on, come on. Resistance room's still going. It's about to end. Got him. Alright, trophy should land. We don't want that yet. We're gonna teleport out. It worked. Alright. Now's where we get to go for silliness. Oh shit. That could have killed me. And we got resistance from him right away. Alright, cool. So here's what we're gonna do now. Since there's batteries on the floor, we got a resistance room. Not even gonna need the batteries on the floor. The resistance room's what's important. Does that mean we can beat Megasaint again? Maybe. So here's the goal. We clear everything, get another item in our room, and repeat this floor. If it works how I'm thinking it will, it should be fine. It should be very possible. I mean, if we're allowed to get... Oh, that could be cool. We're never going to get an item in the first row, though, so we're going to keep resistance run. Alright, let's go in here. So I yell out of here. That looks really clean. Alright. So we got our Ivaz rune, our damage charge. Alright. Let's finish our exploration. Damn it. Y'all my way bombs. I don't have time for you. This is a really long episode of Issac, so I am really sorry in advance. But we're experimenting. It's for the best. And we're doing really good. Alright. So that room's clear. Alright, we're going to open all these. Right there, we should get a double room. Yeah, that's fine. We knew it was coming. Oh, yeah, please. Alright, so that's done. Let's go find our battery. Now, if it's allowed, we should be an eye of air room. Not? It's fine. Alright, nope. There's nothing we could do. Alright, we tried all avenues to get points that we could. We got the maximum amount of points we could. Let's get on out of here. There we go. Let's see how we did. 47,000, rank 93rd. Damage penalty, a goose egg. Oh, man. The time penalty killed me. Exploration bonus, I think we almost got the maximum possible. The only thing we might have missed is like a room on the first floor before we had our remote. Our swag bonus, it's pretty good. Max hit bonus, 666. Damage penalty, 0. That time penalty hurt us, so did item penalty. We didn't need any more of these items. We didn't need a miter. Well, we needed miter if it's that sort of time to... But the item penalties are minor setbacks. But realistically, awesome run. I really hope you guys enjoyed it. I am willing to say that is almost a perfect run. Time aside. And I didn't need some of those items. But items and time aside, almost a perfect run in my opinion. Thank you very much for watching, guys. I hope you enjoyed it. I hope you guys are having a good day, and I'll see you next time. Bye-bye.